For the first Sphero challenge, the students will program the Sphero ball using MacroLab app to go from one set of colorful tiles around, making a turn in the next set, and back to its starting point.